amigos, this is Takati Salsa, and welcome back to Pokémon Fire Red Nuzlocke. We have made it to Route 12, and I will let you know that earlier I caught a female horsey, which I promptly named Shidra. For reasons. I'm gonna get you later. Let's see here. Bag. Nope, wrong one. Let's try this. Yeah, I also visited the fish guru. Alright, come on, big money. Damn it. Damn it! Come on! Dang it, not even... You know what, screw it. Do I want to use the Poké Flute? No, I want to use something else. Yes, I want to use the damn Poké Flute. It woke up! It is mad! Siegfried, you're up! Siegfried, Thunder Wave! Okay, that's a little much. Probably just only gonna know physical, so... Foxy Pop? Haha, can't use it because it's already got... Don't kill this one, Roxy. Haha! Good girl! Dragon's Breath. Ooh, this is gonna be good. Don't kill it. You can try. Come on. Ah, god damn. Yes! We caught ourselves a Snorlax. The sleeping Pokemon. It is not satisfied unless it eats over 880 pounds of food every day. When it is done eating, it goes promptly to sleep. What's it called? Hang on, I'm looking this up. Okay. Your name will be... Not go left paw. Okay. Welcome to the team, Nargolapaw. Did I ever fight you guys? Oh, I guess not. Wait, what? Oh, I'm gonna enjoy breaking up their marriage. Siegfried, Poseidon? Siegfried used Twister. Gens, they don't need you to, you don't kill them. Nope. 11. What was... Can I do Route 11? Okay, that's no. Voltorb. Oh, this must be a weak one. Use Dragon Rage. Ow. Learn about fair play. Damn it, Siegfried. Over Betty, you're up. Use Hyper Play. Goodbye, Dirk. And we found a great ball. Almost broke. I'm trying to remember if I caught anything on Route 11. Ah, damn. Betty now level 28. Nah, it should be fine. Goodbye. Escape rope. Okay, go up here, right? Oh, I love fishing. Nah, I probably can't catch anything here since I caught. what you call it, Narcolepspaw. No, I think, yeah, I think water counts differently, or separate. Okay, stop slapping me. You know what happens when you touch Ziggly Piggly? She gets mad. There's nothing in this world that can quell Ziggly Piggly's rage. Nothing. I feel like this guy's just showing me all the things I can catch. Siegfried, you're not ready, or you're too injured. Pick one. Takes care of that. Tentacles. And for some reason, tentacles are the number one most annoying creatures in the Pokemon world. Oh. No, that's Zubats. Zubats are the number one most annoying creatures in the Pokemon world. Sorry, Ziggly Piggly. Sorry about to say this, but Ziggly Piggly eats acid. He eats it like it was nothing. And maybe he'll catch something of use. Poseidon, I need your help with this one, boy. Skill swap. You know what? Let's try. Not even a nibble, really? Got something. Come on, big money, big money. Holy! Crap dumpling. Not what I was expecting. Okay then. Well, interesting, but work. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Rock throw? Okay, don't get. Please. God. Oh, crap! Oh. Not as bad as I thought. An Ultra Ball. Mother! Ooh. Switch out. Diggly Piggly. I have faith in you, girl. You never steered me wrong. Yes, it's confused. Okay. Great ball. Damn. Hurt yourself, confusion, hurt yourself. Not what I wanted. Yes! Hi, Guppy. I see you. We've got Gyarados! It has an extremely aggressive nature. The hyper beam that shoots from its mouth totally incinerates all targets. And the problem is, I already have frickin' a Magikarp. Let's see here. I need a name. I got it. Rage and hold. Thank you. Knack! Sticky Piggly! Oh no, water sport! That means all my firepower is weakened except one thing. Nothing can quell the fire that is Ziggly Piggly! Siegfried is now 34. And you're done. Ah, so close to being 39. Alright, let's see what's up in here. Okay. Back in Lavender Town, and I still do not feel the need to kill. Or have a seizure. Alright, let's heal up. And then I'm gonna check the box. See if there's Route 13 or 11 that I have. Cause if not... move. Summary... Route 4... Ah! Yep! There it is! Dementia! So, it's all just... it's all good. The next thing would be to stop by here. I need... survival? Grab 20 of those. Thank you. And now, if you excuse me, next place I probably would need to go. Where's the map? Here it is. Here's the map. Lavender Town. Okay, so I do need to go to Saffron. Alright, let's get over there. Whether this is the team I want to go with, that's debatable. Hey nerds, I'm back! Wanna fight me again? Siegfried. Dragon Rage. Yep, wrong button. We'll use Slam. Nope, I already caught you, so you're no good. And with our next defense. Competition I can't get enough! Use Flame Wheel. And that takes care of that. Now, great, this whole area is full of. Oh. Alright, so all in all, good episode. All in all, pretty good. Caught three new friends, and yeah, just three new friends. God, this whole area. By Sandshrew. Why you well, nope. I didn't do anything. Ooh, Leech Life. Alright. And this was the wrong place. Alright. Vermilion City, not what I'm looking for. I think I'll see you all next time.